My entire life pretty much has been based on Hondas. It's actually been pretty interesting. When I was growing up, all my family members had Hondas. So I grew a passion for working on cars, and it basically began just doing slight modifications to doing engine swaps, to turbo builds. So my passion for Honda started from there, and it just kept growing and growing. And now I'm working at HRA, and it's fantastic. One of the biggest things about working at Honda is the hands-on capability here. I can be at my desk designing my part and then go down to the lab and actually check out one of our test vehicles or one of a mass production vehicle and see how it lies on the car or how other cars have done it. And that actually allows you to create a better product for the customer. So in a typical day, I'd probably say that it's full of surprises. Every day it's either meetings or design concept reviews, and to change between working with people, to working with the cars, to working with other areas, as in manufacturing, production, and even all the way to sales. It's awesome. It's an easy question to answer. It's actually really positive. Everybody around you is willing to help you, because at the end of the day, our job goal is to make a better car for the customer. If I was talking to a prospective engineer for here at HRA, I would tell them we constantly strive to make a better vehicle. Be prepared to be challenged and constantly be working on new ideas, new products, and to be prepared for hard work to employ your ideas into the vehicles, because it's one of the biggest things here. You know, it's part of making a better car for the overall customer.